Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Olga, your academic guide. Let's talk about capitalization. Capitals are used mainly at three places: the first word of a sentence, keywords in titles, and proper names. A complete sentence or sentence fragment treated as a sentence should begin with a capital letter. The first word of quoted speech, put between quotation marks, is capitalized. If a quoted sentence is broken into two parts and put into two pairs of quotation marks, the second part doesn't begin with a capital letter unless the first word is a proper noun. Common words used as a part of proper names are capitalized, and words derived from proper names are usually capitalized. Thank you for watching this video. Now smash like and subscribe to my channel.